Many people don't think they are creative.
They have limited creativity to the arts, believing it is only available to a select few.
But that is not true. It shouldn't be so challenging to recognize yourself as a creative person. After all, you are an image bearer of God.
The ultimate creator. What creativity is God inspiring in you?
It could be miraculous. Many believers overlook the impact that they could have on the world.
Limiting your creativity
limits your possibilities to make a difference.
We believe everyone is creative.
When you step into your creative identity and partner with God's unlimited creativity, mere ideas become miracles.
God's creativity within us has the power to solve problems, spur innovation,
and change lives at home, at work, in play, and in business and industry. Register today for the Rethink Creativity Conference.
Engage your God-given creativity and make a difference. We are gathering some of the most influential and innovative minds in the body of Christ.
Ordinary people who partnered with a limitless God to release extraordinary solutions.
Register today and be inspired to make a difference in the world around you.
Come restore your identity as a creative person.
Reveal the spirit within you who is the source of creativity.
Reignite your childlike faith and imagination and release your creativity inspired by God to make a difference in the world around you.
What creativity is God inspiring in you?
Register today and find out.